So everybody's asking the question, why is physician engagement so important? In fact, I don't know anybody not asking that question. Everybody's trying to crack the physician nut. How do we get physicians aligned, engaged, and participating in our organizational efforts? And as many people say, as physicians go, so goes your organization. And if you think about why that's the case, I mean, think about the value world that we're now in. I mean, 90% of all the quality that's generated is generated by the activities of physicians. 80% of all cost is directly impacted by how and what we do and our professional fees. And we are a principal predictor of the patient experience. So the composite of value in this new era that we're in right now, which is cost, patient experience, clinical quality, is principally determined by how we show up and what we do. This is why physician engagement is so important. If we can't engage, enroll, activate, align, and skill build our physicians to get the work done in this new value era, we're simply not going to get the work done. And not only that, but our behavior as physicians is intensely contagious. We are the benchmark for what culture is in terms of a culture of safety, a culture of patient-centeredness. If that emerges from the physician ranks, we can get it done. So the process of physician engagement is critical to the capacitance of delivering in the value era. How is it that we create a physician experience that prompts them to say, I'm in, let's roll? And what I encourage you to think about is, as a leader, I want you to think about the best clinical experience you've ever had and the best team experience you've ever had. What has it been like to be on a really high-performing team doing dynamic work together in or out of medicine, and what did that feel like? And I got to tell you that every high-performing team has the same stance. The common ground that we seek together is bigger than any one of us. When we can cultivate this as an organization, we can cultivate this among our physicians and our staff, that we're uniting together to get really amazing work done. Watch what happens to the sense of personal fulfillment and accomplishment in your capacity to deliver on performance metrics, which is the path to revenue generation.